So at this point in our trip, we had been in Moab Saturday through Friday, and it was time for the Ultra 4 race, the Area BFE Beatdown. The day before the race, they do a qualifying lap to see who starts in what position. So they run a short loop around a series of rocks and drop-offs and such and tight corners to see who can get the best time for starting position the day of the race. Paul ended up with a top five position, which was great starting position for the day of the race.
Wagon head on down the hill.
Well, it was race day. Paul qualified top five in qualifying, which was good starting position for a race where there's very difficult places to make any passes. So it was good starting position. The crew needed to make a few minor adjustments right before the race.
Yeah.
taken a hard hit early on in the race and ripped the upper control arm mount right out of the chassis. The damage was too extensive to repair, and the race was over for that day. I ended up going around taking some pictures and video and just making the most out of the rest of the day that we had.